When I was younger, I thought I was going to be a professional at sports. The reality is that I had no arms, and it took me a long time to really figure it out. So at the beginning, the desire was there, but I couldn't actually find that moment. And it wasn't until later on in my life where I found archery, and then sports became my dream, and I was able to live out everything I dreamt of when I was little.